Winterburn on Leland cypress trees. These are Leland cypresses that we have in our field. They looked really good last fall. But now, after the winter winds, our Leland cypresses that have been even planted in landscapes for many, many years have suffered real hard winter burn and dieback. You can see the intense color change on the inside where it's gotten yellower, and on the outside the leaves are almost like freeze-dried. This is due to the desiccation that the plant underwent during the cold. On the back side of the trees are in much better shape. So protection is one thing you can do to prevent this damage to your Leland cypresses. But when they get real large, it's hard to stop winter winds from doing damage to large trees. This is a Leland cypress in our field showing winter burn on it. Many of the leaves are scorched, but right next to it is an Alaskan cedar, which has no wind burn damage. And these are Techne arborvitaes, which went through the winter without even a minor burn back. And if you look in the back of these trees, you'll see that the Leland cypresses here in the field that have been planted 7 years ago are still showing large amounts of winter burn from this past winter. And more burn is developing on the trees as we speak. So these trees will be trashed. They're not really going to be recoverable. It would take too long to get them to refill out. This is an Elegantissima arborvitae, and it shows no winter burn. So if you want a better selection and avoid winter burn, go to the arborvitae or the Alaskan cedars, much hardier. Call us at 215-651-8329.